No, that's how they scam you. You're not allowed to pump your own gas anywhere in Mexico. So you have to make sure these guys zero the pump out, because that's one of the scams, is they let you pull up and they just add on top of whatever the guy before you had on the reading. So you'll start at, you know, 300 pesos or something, and then you say, love doing that to tourists. The other one is the credit card. A lot of tourists will pay with a credit card, and they'll just run it through and show them just a random slip that says the transaction was denied, and then they pay in cash, and they get home and find out their credit card got charged anyway.
Yeah.
And then the other one is the bill switch. These guys do like sleight of hand so fast. That's what happened to me in Tulum. I handed him a 500, and he was like this. And in his hand, he was showing me a 50. And he was like, oh no, this 50. I was like, no, 500. He's like, no, 50. Those guys are, I mean, they're like magicians. I didn't even see it. I was staring at his hand, and he like did this, and it was a 50, and the 500 was gone. They're a lot less likely to try and scam you when there's cops filling up right next to on the other pump anyway. $550. Gracias. You don't have to, but it's when you think about it, these guys don't make very much money, and really a dollar to you is a lot to them.